save so we can load again. Okay. Then I'm gonna load and do the right thing. Feel like that's nicer. I'll just do the quick one. Don't need to read it again. Let's go see what this guy says then. Is he still... Is he pissed at us or... Continue. No, he didn't care. Okay, that's fine. How about this guy? A young man sips beer from a foggy pre-wall bottle, leaning to the stone-walled castle. As he sees you, he finishes beer. The dread told me his den is so quiet and peaceful that even a reckless guy like Mr. Matthew can wait out here without any unexpected visitor. Has he broken his promise, or are you a friend? I surely am. Will you answer a couple of questions? Okay, have you heard any interesting rumors lately? The local boss, my pal the Dread, has a problem with his daughter. She ran away, little gal. Is it love, stupidity, or a mix of the two? I'd help him, but don't want to disrupt my cover. He's probably the boyfriend of the other guy. But what are you doing here? Nothing really, having a break. If you milk a cow all the time, it'll run out of milk eventually. And if you milk it, pocket the milk, lie low for a month, and then set out to milk it again, it might well last till your retirement. Don't think I'm a farmer who has ears. Let him hear. What the? Do you like this place? The Dread Castle is a good place where old fellows are always welcome. If they haven't tainted themselves, that is. What do you think of Caravanserai? The Dread has a problem with the place, which means while I take shelter under his roof, I'm no big fan of it either. Let's change the subject. Mister, are you not from around here? Haha. How many years ago did the Soviet Union collapse? No one has to call himself comrade anymore. Get to the real world. Say hi to the day. Did you check it yourself, old man? What if they're across the border, skulk ruins of Cambridge, just like us feeding off tainted food? Okay. Wait, we need to see what he can barter. Nothing. Maybe it's time for you to get some... Oh shit, what's this weapon? Magazine rifle. Oh, what's this then? 7.62-39 ammo. Let's talk to the Dread. A witty old man is sitting at the table. He lifts his gaze up and pierces you with his icy blue veins. Blue eyes, what the fuck? His gaze is autocratic and yet he seems worried. He plunges the knife in which he was playing with before you came into a heavy oak table and invites you to come closer. Who are you and why did you want to meet with me? Speak clearly and respectfully. Because these days I have no time and patience for rude people. I'm a simple traveler looking to ask you some questions. Tell me about yourself. When I was born, the name was Edward. Edward Suponev. But over the years, people started calling me the Dread. It is quite flashy, I won't argue. Yeah, tell me about this place. The sea stones are older than some cities. I feel proud to call this place my home. What you can tell me, a caravanserai. A truly disgusting place. And don't even get me started on their idiot commandant. He's too vain to admit that my castle is much better suited and become a sorting hub between the two regions. Gossip? I laughed when I heard that some dumbass invented a story about how my castle is housing a whole kingdom of mice. But when I noticed my own people leaving cheese and pieces of fruits near the cracks in the walls as gifts, I didn't feel like laughing anymore. Never let the gossip grow, otherwise it will come true. Let's change the subject. I'm looking for some kind of job. Do you have anything in mind? You've seen how many people I have, and still you keep thinking that I have a job for you that no one could handle. As soon as you hear about my heroic deeds, you will understand I'm worth of 100 of your men. Well, that's a great bonus if you aren't lying. That is, however, your expectations would have been right even if you weren't a professional. I have a task to fulfill someone if it isn't from around here. It's going to be their daughter. This confession is clearly taking everything out of him. His powerful, strong voice begins to tremble treacherously. I need a drink. My daughter, Myelina, she ran away from the castle a while ago. And it's just too silly. I can feel it in my heart. I know where she went. She went to the Sagre waterfall. There's nowhere else she could have went. But every time I send my men to go get her, she hides from them. It's no surprise, I've been bringing her to play there since she was 3 years old. She could hide in plain sight there and be completely invisible. She's avoiding my men, but you are fresh face in our lands. Maybe she won't think to run from you. Find her, bring her back here, at least make sure. Or at least make sure that my heart is right and she is healthy and well there. Do that and I will give you anything. You have my word. Word of an officer. Okay, nice. So maybe we get the gun. That's what I'm hoping. Use.
Like a thief. I see you crawling there like a thief.
Have to try. So I'm hoping there's some hidden caves here that you can go down into the cellar and there's cool stuff going on. What the fuck? What are you? Dead mice. Mutated rodent. What's this one then? Lots of food. Don't need that. What's this? Fuck! This is some Russian. Is it a code? Like pull the lever or something. What does it say there? Hey, hey, kapad. Fuck, I don't know. Where's this go? Bricks. Anything else we can push in this place? Maybe this is like a Bond, James Bond villain house. What's that? Rubles. Let's save. Let's loot those. You take 50 rubles. Can we go down here? What if we tie rope to this one? No. Don't seem to be able to do anything. So now we need to go back to the waterfall. What's this? A knife. Is it just a normal knife or some epic knife? Take the knife. Normal knife. Can we go up here? Here's someone. I feel so bad. Why is that? A sullen man with a neatly trimmed beard pays no attention to you whatsoever. He rubs his hands nervously and looks around as if there's something that only he can see. And when you approach, he fixes his attention on you. What do you want? Go bother someone else, as he's not in a mood for a chat. Wait, was this the guy we need to find? This is the husband that was acting weird. But it's you that I want to talk to. You mind answering a couple of questions? I'm not answering anything. Why are you so sullen and nervous, mate? Are you unwell? The man's sickly face turns red with anger. Shit, my wife keeps asking this. My friend keeps asking this. Now I have to listen to you too. Leave me alone. I've got everything under control. Got it? I want to talk about your drug addiction. Winces is bulging, so someone has already spilled my beans to the newcomer. Look, get lost. I've heard so much preaching already that one more might just be explode. Look who's talking. Some weak-ass junkie is threatening us. Pathetic. Shut your mouth. Strength. Whatever. This is gonna end up in a fight. You act stupid, girl. First grow some muscles and then try to scare people. Personality. Failure. I told you already. I want to dump preaching. If you quite recite yours, it's learning by heart. No emotions or understanding. Your anti-drug initiative lacks. What would make it efficient? The ability to persuade your opponent discreetly that you're position is right. You're by using personal magnetism or charisma. Or in other words, get the hell out of here. Well, bye then. What's this? Medkit. Happens if we loot it. Okay, so he gets pissed. Does he have anything in the inventory? Ooh. What if we keep pushing more and more drugs into him? Will he die? Stay here. Fish it. So there's really nothing fun to do here. Like, oh, here's the what's this? Pipe rifle. Broken bottle. Nothing on the outside. Doesn't look like there's a hidden area here. So I guess that means that we just keep I'll check this. Oh, here's some wolves. Go kill these ones then. Here's the corpse. Yeah, let's go kill these. Who the fuck are you then? Let's go talk to this guy first. Who are you? Hexoden is mumbling something, moving his fingers. Ah, so he was down here. What the fuck? Has he changed looks? Is that actually a hexagon? Why doesn't he have an armor? Because I looted all the armors from him. Yep. Well, that's my mistake. My stupidity. There's a friendly wolf. Okay. So we killed other wolves. Maybe we get friendly with him. And we get a new companion. Maybe he can carry like 10,000 kilos of stuff. Be our new car. Oh, what the fuck? No, he's not friend with us. Okay, let's kill these. Where are our friends? Put them on defense. Defense. Okay, so there's this is gonna be actually quite hard, I can see, because they didn't take target. Which one did we shoot earlier? Holy fuck, this is gonna be interesting. Burst that fucker down. Oh god, yep, this is gonna be really hard. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to do this. What the fuck? He didn't even die. Alpha! Okay, that's an alpha. Let's see if we can kill him with a normal shot. No? Now the alpha is dead. Now these young pups, they should die quite quick if they're the young ones. Now it's an alpha. It's actually, yeah, there's several alpha here. It was nice knowing you, Mr. Alpha Dogs. So how do we kill these? We don't. There's a cool corpse here, so I wanna go here. So if we... What do we have here? We have this one, that's better. That's more damage than this one. This one we could change to close combat. Fully charged. I'd like to be able to do some fun stuff here, but doesn't look like we're gonna be able to do this. So 150x to kill one of them. That's not bad, I would say. So, wait, because we're gonna be the ones taking damage, so we can easily go for this one. So there we go. And put the helmet on. Save. Put this one on. Save again. Shoot yet. Go here. How much is four to shoot with this one? This is the sniper. Show target. That one. And you on defense so far. Let's see if we can aim in something cool here. Head, eye, or something. 17. You can still aim. Headshot. Normal, single. Okay, now they're pissed. Nice, that's one less. And you shall target that fucker. Aimed on him. I. 26 damage. Quite okay. Can't he shoot yet? Burst here. 8% chance. Or is this considered close combat? Can't be. No. Not yet. Aimed. I. Okay, ooh, 76 damage for that one. And you shall target that fucker. Let's go here. I don't wanna get shot again. Might actually have double damage on these ones. would like to save. Let's not save yet. Okay, so you need to show target. Same for you. I think at the moment this is better shooting one shot in him than to walk closer. Fuck, we should have used our gun. Okay, so he's close now. Now everybody, I think they're targeting him. Holy shit. That HP though. Nice. I might get one hit. Should target that fucker. Show position. There. And shall target him. So what's the burst is 5. We have 8. We're in chance of hitting him now. Go 2 here. Burst that fucker. Nice, done. Good. Ooh. Ho ho! We did it without having to quick save anything. That's what, 4 down, I think. 5 down. 5 alphas. 700 XP. I don't think we killed all of them though. There should be still some. There's one left. Okay. Reload. No, there's 2 left. Fuck. Aimed. Last one. Wait, let's loot this one also. No. There we go. Huh? Actually dodged. Ah, we're using the wrong weapon again. Fuck. What the fuck, dude? Can you just try to shoot it? Here, bring the gun closer. Oh, he has the nice perk that does double damage to animals and monsters. Just rubles, but that it. Who cares about rubles? This one. Nothing else here. So I guess we're going to Ibiza, to the waterfall then. Yeah, this is where that guy was. Well, at least that was probably 1000 exp. That's not bad either. But I wonder where you drink the water so you get retrain your character. Do we just scout here a bit? We don't need to rush going to the next place. Try to escape. Success. Remember that I didn't save for a while. Not worth taking the chance then. How big is this place? Escape. Nothing. Waterfall. Okay, so down here. Hey, wait, this is also a place we can drink something. There. escape.